my grandfather's garden, under the shade of a tree, I saw so many nice flowers, I heard the buzz of a bee. First there was one, followed by two, then I saw three and four, five and six, tried to be slick, but seven flew right through the door. 8, 9, 10, circled time and again over this big yellow rose. It was time to be careful, so I went in the house before one could land on my nose. Grandma baked up some brownies, set them on the back step for me. Unfortunately, from behind that old tree came the buzz of those old bumblebees. 10, 9, 8, 7, and 6, I counted 5 and 4. 3, 2, 1, I knew I should run back through the screen porch door. All 10 bees were buzzing, you see, over the brownie they chose. It was time to be careful, so I went in the house so one wouldn't land on my nose.